Today, we're gonna make chicken adobo, which is one of the most popular Filipino recipes. And here is all the ingredients, and which is the ingredient listed on the description. And now we're gonna chop all the vegetables. Okay, everything is chopped up, and now we're gonna start cooking the chicken and the garlic and the ginger. Okay, now the oil is hot, so we can start putting the garlic. So I put in below of medium temperature. So when you start smelling the garlic, you can add the ginger and the chicken. Now the garlic, it smells really good. Now we can add the ginger. And the chicken. So after 1 minute, you can add the vinegar and the soy sauce. So let it cover. After 1 minute, we're gonna add the soy sauce, vinegar, and black pepper, and bay leaf. Now we're gonna leave it for 5 minutes until it's cooked. It's been 5 minutes. Okay, let's see. Oh wow, it smells really good. So we're gonna add the remaining ingredients, the potatoes. Bell pepper. And leave it for 10 minutes. Okay, now it's been 10 minutes and let's see. I'm gonna turn off. Push a little bit of this. Oh, this is perfect. The potato seed. Yeah, we're on the right time. Now it's ready to go.
How about a little test? That's really good. I recommend that you try this recipe.
Here's all our recipes, and is that right?